Hi guys, welcome back to Swan Active TV. My name's Chloe and today I'm going to be running you through a superset workout. So a superset is essentially two exercises back to back. We're going to be doing three all together and then we're going to repeat superset three times before moving on to the next. We're going to do 30 seconds on and 30 seconds rest in between each round and superset. Alright guys, our first exercise we're going to do is plank walkouts into four shoulder taps. And then when we finish that exercise, we're going to move straight into our push-ups. All right, so just walking out nice and slow and back in. We're going to do this two times. And then we're going to move into four shoulder taps, trying to keep your hips nice and still. And again. We're almost there, guys. Okay, push-ups you can do on your toes or knees. That's it, off you go. Try and keep your head up, hands in line with your chest, and bum down. Alright, 30 seconds rest guys, grab a drink of water if you need, shake off those arms, and we're going to do that two more times. Alright, get ready. Off you go. Alright, and straight into our push-ups. Try not to look down. Head forward. Almost there, keep going. Alright, get ready. Last round, let's go. Good, all the way to the end, guys. Down straight into our push-ups. Let's go. All the way down. Almost there. Done. All right, guys, our next superset we're going to be doing in and out jump to the first exercise, then straight into squat pulses. Okay, let's go. So tapping that floor with your fingertips jumping through your toes, all the way up. Down nice and low, pushing those knees out. Alright, straight into your squat pulses. Nice and low, pushing that bum out. That's it guys, keep going. Feel that burn. 10 seconds. Stay nice and low, all the way to the end. And shake off those legs. All right, let's go. And keep your chest up, looking forward. And straight into our squat pulses. You should be feeling it by now, guys. Get nice and low. Shake off your legs if you need to. And get straight back into it. Five seconds. Whew. That's it. Go drink water if you need to. Off you go. Push through those toes, up nice and high. Well done. All right, straight into our squat pulses. Let's go. How's it going? You're doing well. Shake it out and keep going. 10 seconds. All the way to the end. Let's go. Alright, so one more superset to go. You're doing so well. We're going to move into our crunches for our first exercise and then reverse crunches with leg extension for our second exercise. Hands behind your head or you can hop them on your knees and squeeze as you come up. Good. If you decide to do it with your hands, make sure your fingertips are coming over your knees. Good squeeze.
Alright. Next one is a reverse punch. This is going to target our lower abs. Really squeeze as you come up. That's it. Good, squeeze. Almost there. And rest. All right, get ready. Let's do this. Good, make sure you try and keep your feet on the floor. Nice, straight into our reverse punches. So control the movement. All the way to the end. Don't rush it. Whew, and resting. One more round this, guys. Let's do this. Don't remember to breathe. Don't hold your breath. Use those abs. There's that last exercise. Good, no one stop. Keep going all the way to the end. That's it, keep going. So close, guys. Push, push, push. Alright, well done guys, you're all finished.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed that workout. If you did, give us a like and a subscribe.